organization that I was there when it was founded. Stedman and Michael and Warner Saunders, yours truly, all there putting this program together on paper, actually seeing it implemented, because most of the work was done by Stedman and Michael Jordan. But this is something that I've supported throughout the years. I've been a member of this board since its inception. And I like the fact that we take this program, which is all about athletes and drugs, into our public schools, into our private schools, and all the private eye plans. And our children must hear the athletes say, I made a touchdown. I scored the winning field goal, and I didn't have a single drug in my body. And the more of our children hear that, it will echo and ring throughout eternity. That's what athletes against drugs is all about. Stedman is a hero, a real life hero, because he knows how to walk with kings and carry the common touch. For example, he can call Kareem Abdul-Jabbar and say, come on, I need you to go to one of our high schools. And you know what? He comes. And we don't pay Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to mentor our kids. He does it because it's the right thing to do. We had A.C. Green go to the west side of Chicago and talk to those kids on the west side of Chicago and tell them about, you don't have to have sex with everybody. That means something when a kid says, you're a multimillionaire, you don't do drugs, and you're not messing around. And that means a lot. And Stedman made that happen because it's a labor of love to him too, because I've seen him at night on the floor putting plans together, and he's all by himself. It was an idea that nurtured me, and it festered, and look at it now. We're big, we're powerful because of one man. The one man, as Dr. King says, can make a difference.